What's up, vlog? Welcome back. Got a nice little man bun going. See all my curls, luscious as ever. Today is a gloomy day, obviously, as you can see, and it might be a short vlog, I'm not gonna lie to you. But today is a fun day. You wanna know why? Because I have Bible study tonight. Now, I've been getting very interested in Christ, you know, the Christian faith and everything like that. And I'm gonna bring my camera and I might share a bit of it with you guys. So I'm excited to show you guys what I've been experiencing recently. And after, who knows, we might go bow fishing with the boys. It all depends on the weather and if everyone's up for it. So just join along and I'm excited to share this with you guys. And that's really it. This is vlog 39 and I hope you guys enjoy. Peace. Alright, vlog, so before we get going to Bible study, we're making up some munch. So we just hooked up two PB&Js and we're actually on live right now, so you guys can check out the live going right now. We got Jay on there.
We got the vlog going, baby.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Which he's winning right now on the battle, which we can't let that happen. So if anyone wants to gift while I'm on live, hook it up right now. 1 second, bro. Yo, M, appreciate it. Let's go. See that, guys? No way. But I won't keep you with that. We got people coming real soon. Jay's gonna pull up and hook it up. M, thank you so much for the roses. Let's go, and the weights and everything. But yeah. We got Bible study coming up real soon, and I'm excited, so I'm going to munch up real quick, wait for the boys to get here, and then we're going to send it beeline to the barn for Bible study. Alright, so one thing I need to get done before I go to the barn 100% is take back these chairs that we used. So I got to load them up real quick, and then Jay's going to pull up, Jake's going to pull up, Nate's going to pull up, and we're gonna dip. Mama, boy, she swear to God. Lady said that she ain't in the guys. Brand new Sadies with the intercom. Table man is better than the vibe. Ain't a killer, so don't kill the vibe. Disrespect and mess up the facade. It's pretty tight. I don't know if it's gonna work. Maybe we can stack up on top? I don't know.
What's up, guys? We're about to go to Bible study, you know, get our prayers on. That's the most important thing, is living by faith. You know, there's a higher power in all of us. You just got to talk to him every day. He's there for you.
Facts. Stout,
guys. Look at this. Skull Tigers.
You guys ready for Bible study?
Oh, yeah.
Right now.
Can I chow real quick?
What? Yeah.
Can I chow?
Yeah, I'll be able to
do the Nikes.
Who's this big guy? What's up, handsome? How you doing? Put her there. Put her there. Put her there. What's up, cutie?
Okay, so today we had an amazing day, Men's Monday. We talked the gospel.
It was Romans, what, 14?
Romans 14. 14, yeah. So we talked about eating, but not taking away from somebody. So your success should not chip at somebody else's success. You guys should just build together. So, you know, you eat something, you don't eat it, you know, you just get success, and you don't devour the other person in the meantime.
In other words, you don't eat off someone's starvation.
Got anything to say?
No, it's just important to keep an open mind. Don't judge anyone. Don't take the moral high ground on anyone, because we're all God's creations, and
we're all going through something in life, and you just
everyone's
can't.
Going through their
own. Back to the saying your mom probably told you in first grade. You don't judge a book by its cover.
Mm-hmm.
That relates to everything in your life.
Because you never know what's happening behind closed doors.
Yep.
Signing off.
Word. Yeah, no, I mean, they all said it. I can't really say much more about that, but no, it was a great... Do I look fine?
No, yeah, we are recording.
Okay. Well, guys, we're ready to go carp fishing with the boys. I got my select weapon of choice, a pitchfork with some rope tied to it. I'm ready to help out the ecosystem by injuring some endangered...
Magnet fishing!
injuring some invasive species, and Shay's gonna see if he can find some buried treasure.
If I can find some treasure, the lens looks so clear.
Oh, shine a flashlight. Shine a flashlight.
I did it.
I kind of feel a little. Kind of feel a little bit bad. Those things.
I'm a fucking sharpshooter, baby. Are you kidding me? Look at him. Look at him, bro. Look at him.
He's fucking. He's dead. I think. He's pretty dead, bro. We could eat him. We'll eat him, bro.
That's sick. Dude, look at his old teeth, bro. Look at his teeth in that.
Let's see his teeth, bro.
That's fire, dude. What do you think?
Damn, its guts are all over the boat.
Shit, he's pooping, bro.
Yeah, that's
my fucking pooping, bro.
Oh, what? Let me see it. Look at its cute little mouth.
He's fucking...
Oh, God.
Shit, is that his poop?
Yeah, it's shit all over the seat, bro.
Wait.
Oh, so dude, much for so much for the Bennington boys.
Oh, I don't think I should get that on video.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
He just bit my fucking arm.
He bit it.
He bit that
little chompers, bro.
Yeah.
He can't be still alive.
Keep that still.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Let's go.
I see dogs.
Oh, there's dogs.
I see dogs.
Oh,
dogs.
Oh. Gar, get him. No, he missed.
Shot right.
He missed.
Well, nothing new there. Right back where we left off.
Grab this arrow. Grab the arrow. Grab the line. Grab the line.
Well, good morning, vlog. Fishing for carp out there for a long time. We didn't catch one, but we caught an alligator gar, so that was pretty cool. You guys obviously saw it in the video. But now we are going back to the barn to drop off some more cables. Then we're gonna go see fish at the gym, hopefully, and yeah. We're gonna enjoy the nice, beautiful day that we got going on right now and hopefully get out on the water, do some surfing, do some wakeboarding. So yeah, let's get these to the barn.
Hi, hello.
Tell them about your day.
So, we are gonna go to the petting zoo tomorrow. Don't ask why. Then these two girls here.
No, your fault.
And no, not her. Her and her. Your fault. Because I had a pain in my arm and they thought I was dehydrated. But I'm not.
Andrew, it's your fault that we're not going.
It's all yours!
Okay. Alright, wrap it up, dude. We're at like a minute.
And then I got an egg McMuffin and hash browns and egg and sausage burrito.
An egg and sausage burrito.
Pulling up to the gym now. It's back and by day. Quick and easy day. Let's get home, go surfing, have a good night. So it is currently 6:19 in the afternoon. I'm gonna have some buddies over. We're gonna go surfing a little bit. I've been practicing my pop shove-its on a little skateboard thing, but I think it's time to practice them on a surfboard. But since we're not going out, I think I'm gonna try the skimway just to see if I can get it down a little bit. So I'm trying to get my music hooked up and then I'll show you guys me attempting to be good at surfing. So let's get it.
What is that?
The fuck? Anyways, to conclude that little session, I don't think that I'm good at doing this, so I think I'm just gonna have to wait for the boat. Which, that's fine, I guess.
Sunday?
Sunday?
Well, guys,
I'm out here in Miami.
That's the end of the vlog. Going back in for vlog number what?
3,722.
40.